Newark Police are investigating this burglary of an Applebee's restaurant in Suburban Plaza on Elkton Road. Investigators believe the man in this video broke into the eatery at around 5:30 Sunday morning and stole a safe containing an undisclosed amount of cash. Police believe the man fled in this dark-colored two-door vehicle. If you recognize the man in this video, call Newark Police at 302-366-7110. Reporting for the Cecil Whig, I'm Josh Shannon.